Hotball Sports. I'm here with the general receiver, Jeremy Robinson. Jeremy, man, big game tonight for the whole receiving corps as a whole, but you with a clutch touchdown down here in the corner, man. 50-50 ball, you went up and took it.
Yes, sir.
Just walk me through that one, man. What was you thinking when you seen that one in the air, like, hey, look, I got to have this one, man.
Go get it. This is a route that we was working on all practice, the corner route that we can't never touch. We touched it today, though. Made sure.
Yes, sir, your quarterback went bananas tonight, man. Small guy, big arm, big heart. It's what I've been hearing about him, man. I enjoy watching him play tonight. He got the ball to you guys, man. Just give me your thoughts on that guy.
All I can say is nothing new. Same thing from last year, just a different player. And he really showed up tonight for us.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man. The receivers look, like I said, the receivers look great. Running back, number 13, Dayon. Put y'all in great positions. When y'all were backed up, he was getting y'all yardage, man, getting y'all in position to get first downs. Just give me your thoughts on that guy.
Same thing goes back to the people that said we couldn't do it. Dayon was somebody that showed up for us. Real young guy, not even a senior, junior, came out and put on for us.
Yes, sir. You got a chance to watch your defense go absolutely crazy tonight. A guy who I just talked to, man, and Ja Robinson, man. Just give me your thoughts on that guy. What type of guy is Ja, man?
Man, a dog but a clown at the same time. You got to laugh and you got some matter that's serious come game time. You can't have nothing but 100% positivity.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man. Great secondary. Led by the five-star Jaheim Singletary, man. Just give me your thoughts on that secondary.
Secondary is awesome. Everybody say, since people left, it's not going to be the same. It's awesome. We got the same five-star Jaheim Singletary, my brother Jonathan Robinson, Tavales, and we go ahead and throw Maurice in now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man.
I
know y'all heard a lot, man, about the transfers and how good can Lee be this year, man. Y'all came out and really impressed me tonight, man. Just besides what the people saying, man, how good does the generals feel about themselves this year?
The generals came in with a whole bunch of positivity. Blocked all that out, came in with our heads up. We're going to keep our heads up.
Yes, sir, man. Going into next week, man, how do y'all stay level-headed, man? Don't ride this wave too much. You know, pat on the back, get ready for the next week, man.
Exactly what we do. Stay away from the positive, look at the negatives, and fix those negatives.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man. Well, great game from y'all tonight, man. Y'all did y'all thing. Thank you for talking to me, man. Good luck. Oh, matter of fact, real quick. What grade you in, man? How you looking in your recruiting?
I'm in tough, and the recruitment is down. I'm an open receiver. No offers, no talk to you.
Yes, sir. If any colleges get a chance to check you out, man, and they look at you, man, if this was your chance to tell them something about you, what is it about you, about Jeremy Robinson, they need to know?
I'm a dog. I'm going to get it.
Yes, sir. Well, thank you for talking to me, man. Good luck to you.